So, Logan, if you'd like to come up.
Goodness.
Here's the idea of what we're going to do. Yeah, y'all can fill out for him. He's worth it. Here's the idea of what we're going to do. We brought soccer balls. So, the first person, okay, we got a hula hoop. Hold on a hula hoop there, Patrick. Yeah. The first person to either throw, kick, however you want to do it, to get that soccer ball through that hoop.
You all may want to be careful.
Oh, gosh.
Put up, yeah, duck your heads or something. The first person to make that, then the next person gets an opportunity to try, and if they miss, then the other person wins. Now, just to make this a little bit more interesting, we've decided that we would pick two sections. So if you sit up front and in the middle, you're lucky because we're picking your section. So Mo, you're playing for this section right here.
Okay. Okay. Oh.
And Logan, you're playing for this section right here.
Woo!
And
you have more people and they cheer less.
Maybe this will help them cheer. The winning section gets free Chick-fil-A. How about that? All right, now, so this section we have is Mo's. Cheer a little bit louder, you get free Chick-fil-A. This section is Logan's. All right. So, do we want to flip a coin or ladies first? I like it. So,
can I move this?
Well, if you want to, you can step down onto the floor. We can do a little bit more room. Yeah. All right. Here we go.
Oh, my gosh.
We have to warm up.
Well, actually, Logan's been practicing all afternoon, so you got to
really, watch yourselves. This is no warm-up here.
Did it go through, Judge? No.
All
right, Logan, you step down on the floor. Your turn.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, Lord. It's all right. All right.
I don't throw it like that.
Throw it like you throw it.
Why do I see him just throwing like that?
No moving, Patrick.
No, my gosh.
Well, the rule states that you get another chance. If you make it.
I can't lose to this guy. He goes with the name Baby Bear. No.
That's an intimidating sports name.
What?
Love Baby Bear.
Thank you.